brand new.
What it do, y'all boys? This your boy Big B from the Dirty Dirty 73. Don't worry about it, just know you dig me. And it's currently 8:30 in the morning. You know, we about to go to Cedar Point right now. You know, another video for y'all boys. But it's about to be 5, bro. I'm getting this content, so I don't know why you haven't subscribed yet, bro. It's getting out of hand. Like, you see me, see you. See you, see me, not subscribe.
What?
Oh, I got it the other way around. I should have said, I see you, see you, see me, see me, see you, see you. What to do, y'all boys? We about to make a little cross fill up. So I'm locked though. I'm about to fill up a little Lincoln, whatever. About to grab a few snacks. I told them boys I'm about to come back. Y'all ain't coming in. Look at them all four ran in. Cause I ain't sharing nothing. Should I grab a dude?
Didn't you get these like when you and
Brayllonn
first came around?
But it is something that's nasty though. Should I get a coffee? Coffee?
What flavor is that? Oh, pumpkin spice.
Pumpkin spice? Mm-hmm. What do pumpkin spice taste like, bro? What do it taste like? Pumpkin? So it should be good, like an apple pie type of deal.
No, it's not apple.
Should I get this, y'all? Okay. I hope this shit good, bro. I hope this shit good. No, I don't want this shit. It's gonna make my mouth dry as hell.
Make sure you're out of hell, are you? You know me, that's how I'm trying to find out.
Why are you so loud? Like, what?
All right, mama, love you.
She over here going crazy.
You said I'm loud?
Man, what? Loud. I don't know what I want, mom.
I don't either,
because
I don't want to do it.
Come on, mom. What up, y'all? So they talking about we going to Burger King. Look, they done already got their Burger King.
I got the best Burger King breakfast meal.
What'd you get?
Bacon, cheese, or something.
Yeah. I fuck with sausage, bro. I won't lie.
Oh wow.
Pause.
You will eat any sausage from anywhere.
Hey yo, what the fuck?
The bacon just be, it gotta be cooked right, bro. That he love bacon. That shit.
Bacon's way better than sausage.
And then that should just be throwing me. Everybody be talking about bacon and shit, so I don't know. I be trying to eat the sausage. Pause.
Trying to eat the sausage. Yeah, yeah.
Pause. Second time. She came with us the first time.
Thank you.
lakes up north. Ain't no oceans. And that water look dirty.
Yeah, that's it.
That's that boy look brown. Look at it. I guess they good if you don't want like no gummy type of thing.
Yeah. But I think I looked on some and some was sold out. I think that's what happened when I.
Yeah. It's straight up.
What?
You got the big bag of the big.
These boys are so good right now.
Man, that's what I'm saying. I don't know what it is. I was about to get some candy, but I didn't want no candy. It said we 20 minutes. Bro, if I get another yellow one, bro. They tried to freeze dry. They tried to freeze dry other candies too.
Yeah, I know. That's why I wish I would have got some Jolly Ranchers.
Imagine
type candy.
Imagine a freeze dry lemonade. Boy. Or a warhead.
Mom,
you don't want nobody to drive fast.
I just say don't drive fast. I just say
you don't even be driving fast.
I do.
Yeah.
Oh,
you.
Oh, I don't drive fast, brother.
No, you do not. She be tripping when I be going 80.
I'm sorry, I was tripping yesterday. Going over 100 miles an hour. Yeah, I'm sorry, I was tripping. Yeah. Cedar Point, next right. Cedar, is that the right? Isn't that the right you should be taking?
What exit?
It says Cedar Point, next right.
Look at that. Oh, wait. No, not yet. The next one. Yes, sir, ski. We ain't about to be in Sandusky.
Yeah, that was the...
Mom, that ain't it. Look at the fat old map right there. Man, what a Dora the Explorer. Find the map. Like, what? All right, y'all, we done made it to Cedar Point. I don't see no rise, Mom. Where the rise at?
You said we won. We're ready.
I didn't play over there, y'all. Y'all see that Millennium Force? Ooh-wee. Ooh, we done made it, y'all. I told y'all I'd make that boy an hour drive. You stay sleeping somewhere. Dang. Can't never... wake up and just vibe.
Trying to get my beauty rest.
Man, we about to get on a rise. Look, it's fun, bro. Like, we about to have fun, bro. I'm looking, bro. Got the red Nike, you know, red Nike shorts, you feel me? And then I got the platinum tints on the feet, you know. And a little bad habit shirt right here. It's your boy Big B from the Dirty 73. Don't worry about it. Just know you dig me. We done made it to Cedar Point. You feel me? Sky blue. I'm blue. You know, I'm matching just like you want to. You feel me? How you doing? How you feeling, babe? How you feeling?
I feel good.
How you feeling, mama? When the last time we done been to Cedar Point? Man, if you ain't been to Cedar Point, I would recommend coming, bro.
Actually,
this is in Ohio.
And
from Michigan, it's 2 hours, like an hour and 53 minutes. You feel me? Park usually open from 10 to like 8. Sometimes it's open from like, it used to be open to like midnight sometimes. Right?
Yeah, 11.
Yeah. Gang. What's your favorite ride in this video, bro?
It depends on what mood I am.
This nigga said it depends on what mood he in.
Alright,
It's good. And good.
Thank you.
Enjoy. Shit, I was thinking like Max Air. Nigga's right there. You wanna get on this one? We're gonna get on the Max Air. Oh, that's that. It's this the circular thing, not that's going all, not the swing. It's that right there.
Don't slow down like that.
No, not that. That's not what I'm talking about.
Nothing that's flipping me upside down.
It's not going upside down. It's going real high though.
Oh yeah, we lit. It's like a circular swing. It's going up, come down, swing.
All right. Bro, last time we was here, we literally spent like at least $50, bro, and five. Cause I think the game was like five. Over 50. We went from around this corner with the games, came all the way over here. Nigga, I was trying, bro. I was trying to wear my girl song, but I just couldn't. I couldn't win nothing, bro. That's what we about to get on.
Yeah.
I told you, bro. She'd already agreed. This ride won, y'all. This ride won. Man, talk about what? Ain't nothing to talk about.
Oh, Sersky. No, Sersky.
Straight up.
That do go straight up.
That is swinging me around with me.
Come on, remember this?
She went on this ride and almost had a heart attack.
They had to call the ambulance home.
Oh, yes, yeah, Sersky. And the line ain't long. And the line ain't long. Come on.
Oh my God.
Hold on. She trying to dip up on me. All right. Come on. Nope, I'm holding you. Come on. I'm holding you. Max Air. Get yourself together. Hold on. Hold on.
You act like your shoe about to fall off.
Scary.
Y'all just went all the square out here, man.
What that mean?
Why y'all go
like, why you tying your shoes so tight?
My shit ain't that tight. Nobody shit that tight. You're scared.
My shit was way loose for me.
Come on, sugar.
I'm sick, bro. I don't know what it is.
You gotta be excited. You gotta be excited, babe.
I don't know if I should be doing all this.
What number?
Seats 26 through 29.
Okay.
26 through 30.
So. Oh, my God.
Hey, my heart pounding a little bit, gang. I ain't even on this bitch in a minute. Oh,
hey, y'all know that feeling when you wait in a line and you about to get on the roller coaster? It's like you expecting to drop, you excited for it, you nervous. I don't know what feeling that is. You know what feeling that I'm talking about?
Yeah, nah, I'm ready to get on it.
I'm nervous. Shit. Oh, wee. You're not running, but look at this. Look at this. You're not jerking nothing. You're not getting jerked.
I don't want to do this, bro. I
can
watch.
Yo, scary ass.
Bro, I wasn't going to be able to hold the phone for y'all on that one. I won't lie. My eyes.
Before, like, it
did
not like it got up that high. It was up
higher. Bro, we went upside down, it felt like, bro.
Yeah, that bitch was shaking it
off. Bro. Nigga, I was trying to have my arms open, right? Nigga, that bitch was coming down so hard, I could not fucking take it no more, bro. I said, oh, damn. Nigga, I couldn't talk or say anything, bro.
Something
flew
my damn face.
Bro, nigga, my gum almost fell out my mouth. I'm like, nigga, hell no.
Damn.
That shit was fun, bro. No cap. We gotta ride. We gotta end off with that bitch at night. Mom, was you seeing us? You seeing us? I said, did you see us?
Oh yeah, I was waving, but I saw Brayllonn because he was looking right at me. I think. What happened?
Man.
Okay?
Yeah, she did good, bro.
I started crying. My eyes in water. I was dying laughing. Ayana ain't say a word. I was over here. I thought she passed out at first.
Come on, babe. You about to take a break? That's your water, mom? This one not as bad. The gatekeeper.
If it's easy for me to hold my phone on the ride, then I'll record. But that ride, it had two big-ass bars, you feel me? I wasn't going to be able to control the camera. That shit went up high as hell. That shit was crazy, bro. I won't lie. Hair tie. We about to get on the gatekeeper right now. We're going back to back with them. Bang, bang, boom.
What am I doing? I don't even know where I'm going.
You ready? You ready? She got the thrill, y'all. Once you ride one, you can't stop none. What the fuck you talking about? You can't stop. Gatekeeper. Look. This shit loud. You probably can't even hear me. I'm going to get on y'all when we get up top of the line. Bacon.
Yeah. This will be the last one.
Y'all can get one more out of the afternoon.
She
having fun. Why is she trying to fake it, bro? All right, y'all. We just got done with the gatekeeper. Bro. My eyes always watering on the ride, bro. Like, I don't be crying, but yeah. That shit be going crazy. Look at the view.
Y'all should
see
me.
She did good.
I was screaming on that ride. I was screaming.
She did good. She had her hands up. No bap. She had her hands up. Hey, I'm getting her out of her little zone. Hey, I'm about to show y'all the pictures. We about to go to the pictures real quick. We right there. Look at Brad. We were going crazy, bro. That ride was crazy. Okay. Bro. That ride took the air out of me, bro.
God, I cannot breathe.
It felt like it was pulling me.
Your AirPods Pro was left behind. No.
Damn. It fell off the ride? Or like, damn. Man, I got to make sure I ain't, because my shit ain't got no zipper.
Bro, I thought my phone was going to, I thought everything was going to come out of my pocket.
Oh, man, what?
My chain was like this.
Bro, I thought my chain was about to come out too. Bro, I was grabbing my shit. That's why I was on that. You seen it on the picture.
I was
picture.
Like, nigga, my chain
for the
phone.
Oh, hell,
bro.
Oh, the cow.
You ain't
gonna
grab it?
Oh, you talking about the Bowery?
Yeah.
Bro, when we get hungry in this bitch, the food gonna buzz.
Oh, yeah.
Hang on, I was Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A?
I've been slamming.
Should I get the Chick-fil-A salad? the copy, boy. The cop go crazy. 10 out of 10, must try again, ma.
I like that one.
She went crazy. She had her hands up and everything. Man.
Hold on a second. What's it say?
Look at you. Hold on.
I'm on the phone, so that's why I said what?
We're saying you on a business trip.
Oh.
She said, I said she did good this trip.
Yeah.
Had
my hands up that time? Yeah. She's getting used to it, so that's ride number two.
You want to?
Hey, we really speed running. It really ended here, man.
Boy, if you don't get
the green one right there, that green one.
It ain't scary, bro.
That one, it's just fast.
I'm ready.
You can take a break if you want to. It was kind of jerky and fast.
Look.
But if you want to get on, you can.
I'm ready to get back. We ride here, little ride.
The back is where it's at.
What do you mean by that?
I'm trying to get on that Drax.
Damn, I'm
that Millennium.
Front row
Drax.
Scary.
Man, I feel like Cedar Point should add more, bro. Like, we done been to this bitch so many times.
You know y'all got the Millennium.
Like, add another, bro.
I ain't gonna, I'm getting on the power tower today.
Yeah, he always scared me that bitch, and I'm getting on by myself.
Yeah. Yeah. Power tower. I might get on that. All right, bro. Power tower. I've been on that bitch a few times, bro.
Nigga, I'm gonna die. You got on that.
Bro, what? That bitch straight drop, bro. Look, y'all can see it. The white right there. That's a straight drop, bro. What we about to ride now, bro? What we about to ride now?
It's the Raptor, man. After this, we ride the Bell, right?
Man, it's the Raptor. It's three. Look, this is the Raptor, y'all.
Welcome back, guys. I'm about to ride. Perfect. That's the side.
Come right in, come straight in line.
Man, this is Amusement for us. We really VIP.
Man, not for real.
Break.
Sit right here, break. Man, where the Motrin at after that ride, huh? Man, what? That ride is old. If you know the Raptor, if you ever been on the Raptor, that bitch been here since we was like kids. Like what? It's so ragged, like it's starting to be like the corkscrew.
Nigga, my head.
It's smacking.
Oh God, nigga.
Say the ride ain't starting in like the corkscrew though.
That bitch started quick as hell, nigga. They was playing basketball on my damn head, nigga.
Nah, for real. That was crazy, bro. I'm glad Ayana had a break. Cause if she would have took that ride, she would have been done for the day. I ain't gonna lie. Watch it. They get stuck up there. Stuck.
Dream that someday I would just fly away, and I always knew I couldn't.
He's starting to get to me, y'all. Girl just bought a little refillable drink, you know what I mean? Bought a little lemonade. Said I didn't get that voice on the side. I'm about to get on a little Iron Dragon. This shit. Like a two in fear. Gang, 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 gang.
It's like a spirit ride, but like, it's so quick and fun.
Tight shit. Yeah. I don't got change for 20, nigga. 20 ain't nothing but change.
We get on everything, like,
anything. We get on everything.
Put my nigga back to Georgia.
Yeah, man. They got Six Flags in Georgia, but. They say this is the biggest amusement park in the U.S. Is that true? Cedar Point, the biggest amusement park in the U.S.?
The shit is crazy.
They talking about if I record, you get rejected or ejected from the park. They gonna kick me out the park if I record, bro. It's fine, bro. I don't want to get kicked out the park, my nigga. Damn.
So.
Maybe. Damn, he's stepping in a bucket. Shit. Ready?
What you think? You think I could do this?
I think you could do it.
No, baby.
Look, it's right there. Yeah. Come on, man, you got it.
We over
here. I'm a little nervous too, but it's a puddle.
Tell me you nervous. I should not be going on this one.
Yes, you should, man. Right? You didn't already took a break.
You know what?
I'm not what?
Not caring.
Not trying to let you be bored.
Huh?
all hands up. You gotta have your hands up, bro. Hands up. Wait till y'all see this drop, bro. Like, it's straight up, straight down. Straight up, straight down.
How many of them drops is it?
Five.
One. You got the left side of it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's one major drop. This is real
one
fast.
One major drop. How many drops is it all together?
Tight shit. Two?
You just said it was one, right? You were lying. Like, why are you lying?
Including that one? Hey, you look scary, bro.
Brother, I got on every ride.
Hit
I
that subscribe button, bro.
I'd be scared. Subscribe.
On a Millennium Forest, bro. Look at this shit. Nothing.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I was dead as you.
Bro.
Oh my god.
I thought something
bro.
I was passed out. That lady said, oh my god, look at her. My mouth was open. I was dead.
Oh shit. Bro, look at this, y'all. We don't have nothing on us.
This is insane.
That first drop, bro, I'm like, bro, when is this bitch about to end? I could not breathe.
Bro, I was trying to have my feet glued to this bitch.
I could not breathe, bro.
Oh my god.
I was trying to hold on to you.
Slobbing, bro.
Bro, yeah.
I covered my eyes.
I felt like a dog, bro. I kept slobbing everywhere, bro. She did it, y'all.
I did.
She did it, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. But had it was like pulling teeth to get her to do that.
So, we
did
it.
Yeah. Yeah. Where am I? Oh, look at Braylon. I'm all in her way, bro.
I was screaming, though.
Hands up, bro. That's the only way to go. I'm telling you.
How do you even know when they take the picture?
It's like flashes. You'll see the flash. Hands up. Only way to go,
straight
bro.
Face, bro.
You see me?
Smiling.
Y'all hungry?
It's this little barbecue spot that's in the back of Cedar Point. This spot, I ain't gonna lie. They got like rib tips, barbecue tips or something like that. Mm-hmm. Shit, good as hell. Mac and cheese, cornbread.
That's where we gonna go. I'm a real rider out here. I don't know if y'all know, but this is my fourth ride I went on today. Yes, ma'am. But we about to eat, take a little break, and we'll get back to y'all.
Baby good. Hear that baby good. Hear that baby good. Baby good. Baby good. What you gotta say? What you gotta say, bruh? You ugly as hell. You see yourself? You see yourself. I know you do. He like, hey, let me pose for the camera, bro, real quick, bro. Hey, get this slick. You didn't get my angle right.
You got to
say,
get this slick over here.
Ugly ass. You ugly as hell, boy. I'm ugly. Oh. Look at him. You ugly, boy. Do they spit? Look at them. Monkey, monkey.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Now, these boys really spit. These llamas, they really spit. Or alpacas. Oh. Nah, they ain't about to spit on me, bro. I won't lie.
Look at how they look at
we gotta
Oh. Look at y'all niggas. Look at y'all. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell y'all boys. I put my own building in Cedar Point. You feel me? If y'all see this out here, just know this is my building. That's my last name. For y'all that don't know, this is my building. So I just felt like, why not put something that represents me, you feel me? Ain't that right, Mom? Yeah. That's my building right there. Yep. Yep. We about to hit a that. We about to hit a that.
A few moments later.
Bro, we just now making it to the restaurant, bro. Our feet banging. We done walked across the whole amusement park just for this. Just for this. Wait till I show y'all what we about to get into. I don't know if y'all can smell what's in here. We didn't walk the whole amusement park for this.
I got you. You gotta get the leanest brisket
you have here. I'm about to go crazy. I'm getting a sausage.
How many chicken tenders do you get? I said, how many chicken?
Three of them?
I'll get that.
Are you going to get that? Yeah, I think I'm
going to get that.
I'm about to get that.
What's that? Thank you,
lady. With my chicken tenders? Can I do the burnt ends? Thank you, honestly. Can I get fries?
Y'all barely put any meat on there. Like, you put that on there, but you can put something on there and take it back.
We gotta wait. It has to be that.
It'll be a certain way. Are you serious?
Thank you. Chick-fil-A? Dang, how'd y'all find about here? You knew we was coming here? How y'all food? Let me try these mac and cheese. I ain't gonna lie, babe.
Dang.
I have food.
Alright.
Let me have a piece of that.
Man, Lucy was looking.
Yeah, you're right.
Take the whole thing.
I don't want the whole thing, but you can probably end up giving me this mac and cheese too.
I'm sure.
Try that. This.
Right. Mac and cheese need more pepper.
Yeah, this meat needs
more seasoning. No hot sauce.
That was $50.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? I'm telling y'all, the mac and cheese look good, but it's decent.
Then need to
add these. Oh, hey. How y'all feeling? What, you sweating over there?
Yes.
Bruh. Oh my God. If you coming to Cedar Point, make sure you got your walking shoes on, bruh.
We done walked from the front to the back, bro. My calves is on a million. No bad. Deodorant to dry it out. Y'all. Ayana over here ain't saying a word. She trying to push through. We almost there though.
My feet
hurt. Bro, I can't wait to take these shoes off. Look at this, y'all. Nigga, guys, I am. Nigga got three shirts on. What are you talking about? A beater, white beater, and a t-shirt. Dumb ass.
You said beater two times. Yellow, mellow, D-man.
Oh, shit. Gappity gap, D-man, nigga.
Peanut gallery.
Peanut gallery, man. Hey, man. I should mark my territory in this bitch. Like, if y'all ever come to City Point, y'all gonna be like, damn. And I'll be watching the video. Like, damn, my nigga Big T was right here. Like, let me take us a picture by the spot. What should I do?
This nigga be wearing the brightest colors in the world.
Yeah, I mean, putting that shit on. What you talking
about?
Damn. Damn, bro. We was one away. One away from red. God damn, we got a... Come on, Ma. Get in.
Next up,
y'all
like.
Sorry. I smashed your finger, y'all. Uh-oh, Ma. Uh-oh. Mom. Oh my god! No way you got it late. You gotta sit in the middle. You gotta lay it this way. Look at you trying to sit. Oh my gosh. This is crazy.
This is great though.
Oh my gosh! Oh, this wind! Ah! Ah! Bro! Gosh, bro, that was feeling crazy, bro. Brayllonn, that was feeling crazy. How was it feeling to y'all?
I was shaking at
you. I was scared, bro. I won't lie, because mom started praying, talking about, so let us make it there safely. I was thinking the line was gonna snap. I'm like, bro, bitch, it snapped. It's over with, bro. If that line would have snapped, we would have been through. You know how bad that shit would have hurt, babe? They trying to get us to do this slingshot. I'm nervous as shit. Dog, what? All my years of coming here, bro, I've never seen. I've always watched people. I've always watched people do it, but I never was able to do it.
That's like a quarter.
Maybe today might be the day.
In just a few moments, you'll be tilted back and facing the sky. Once again, it'll be all clear. You'll be launched to the air for 360 feet. For your safety, please keep your head back indoors and get seat back while holding off at the cell bar until the ride comes to a complete and final stop. Thank you and enjoy your ride here on Slingshot.
Where's my black
bag? My heart pounding.
Ready. Open.
I gotta call your mom, man. Yo, look, you going.
My heart is pounding. Bro, we ain't never did this. Yeah. Let me play your shit right now. My shit rocking. This nigga shit is bro, I might pee on myself, bro. I'm gonna lie.
I gotta piss right now.
Yeah, so nervous. I won't lie. So nervous. Got the jitters. Oh. Oh.
Ready. All clear. Goodbye. About to hop on this, John.
Like,
I get on anything.
We on anything, man. Hey, next, we skydiving for y'all boys. No bad. We all skydive for them boys.
Man.
Oh, man.
I'm coming out. That's what it's about, huh? Mm-hmm. It's even Zabby like. Now it's a guy down. Is that what Webby be like? I'm not like, goddamn. Goddamn, saying that ain't. Look at you about to fall and everything.
Rip me out the flask, I've been acting brand new.
Go to gun. Once he blasted, we go running off the block. Shit be crazy, ain't no asking if you ready or you not. Told my bro to wipe his nose, you can clearly see the snot. Say you slime, okay, go creep up on them niggas on that block. Had to stop, cause they'll put that nigga Jimmy in the box. Only take 5% to get that little nigga managed with a white bitch. Wanna ride with her, she hate a daddy with a black bitch. She a wild trick to let you have it with a Mexican. She put directions in, she fucked the best of friends. Ooh, now she speaking Spanish to the crew. What's your favorite color, baby? Is it red or is it blue? Told my niggas that it's baddies in this party, don't shoot. Can't be worried about them niggas, get that cool to mama. Why you worried about that drama, my nigga? You see this pussy, man, my niggas rolling dank. We smoking and call it cookie, ain't no Lucius. We gon' get everybody up in this empire.